Good morning, guys. It is still fairly early here and we're just finishing getting ready. We are going to walk down the street and get some coffee and then come back. Most of the stores don't open until 10 and it's still, the sun just came up not too long ago.
You guys can't tell. It's gonna be 105 degrees.
It's so hot.
It's so hot. It's ridiculously hot. Alright, so we just got coffee,
this
but
is
it is
so good.
It is still 7:50 in the morning. So we're gonna walk over and see if we can find some breakfast. And we're gonna probably head back up to the room for a little bit. Because nothing in Vegas opens until 10 o'clock. So we have a little bit of time to kill, but that's all right.
Oh my God. My man, Krispy Kreme.
Alright, so we hung out at the room for a little bit. I actually edited a vlog, which is uploading right now, so that'll be up shortly. It is finally 10 o'clock, so everything is open. I think we're actually gonna head over to the Forums at Caesar, which is this really cool mall that we can show you guys. It sort of looks like ancient Rome. So we're gonna head that way. It is actually out and down to, well, the Aria kind of blocks it, but it is back that way, so we're gonna walk out and down the strip. Switched into my bathing suit. We are gonna go head down and try the private sky pool. It's only for the Sky Suite customers, so we're gonna see what that looks like. Hopefully it's pretty cool. I'm not gonna bring the camera just because I don't wanna have to worry about it while it's sitting over on some chair somewhere and I'm out swimming in a pool. So I will see you guys when we get back. Hey guys, the pool was awesome. It is only 2 o'clock, but we still have a lot of stuff to do. We are actually getting ready to head out. We're gonna head downstairs and grab a taxi and go down back to the Luxor where we were the first day. And we're gonna go check out, there is a bodies exhibit where they have a bunch of dead bodies. And they're basically cut open and like just on display. It's really cool. And then we're also gonna check out, there's this Titanic exhibit and they've got like actual artifacts and things like that. All right, guys, we have some bad news. So we got to bodies and Titanic, and it turns out that you can't film. They actually don't even want you to have your cell phone on you when you're in there, which kind of sucks because it was one of the coolest things I've ever done. The Titanic exhibit, they had this giant actual piece of the Titanic. It was like, it was insane. And the bodies was just, was nuts. It was
cool. The Titanic was kind of depressing though.
It was. It was kind of depressing, not gonna lie, but it was, yeah, it was really cool. It's like the only place that you can go and see like a giant piece of the Titanic, which is pretty awesome.
And the body thing, which is really cool.
Yeah.
I like seeing the fetuses.
Yeah, that was
stages. That was like my favorite part. It was crazy. You could see him going from like this tiny to like this big.
It's and crazy. I loved in the Titanic one, they had, so like as you're walking through, it looks like you're actually walking through like the hallways and you see like the cabins and stuff like that. But then you go through these doors and it looks like you're on the Titanic on like one of the outside balconies and it's dark and there's like stars. It's really, really, really cool. It was really pretty. I did, even though I'm not supposed to, I did take a picture of, what did they call that piece? Did they just call it the big piece or something like that?
Yeah.
I took a picture of it, which I will put into the vlog right now. But that was really, really cool. We really enjoyed it. It sucks we couldn't bring you guys along. We are back home. We just had some awesome Thai food.
So good.
So good. From the restaurant downstairs. So now we're gonna hang out for a little bit. We're probably just gonna watch some Grey's Anatomy. We're actually waiting for it to get dark. It's 7:50 here, which by the way is really weird. Las Vegas is 3 hours behind. So even though it's 7:50 here, it's 10:50 for you guys back home at night. So it's almost 11 o'clock. So getting used to that time change is kind of weird. But we're just gonna hang out for a little bit. Once it's dark, we're gonna go out. We're gonna explore the strip a little bit while it's dark and everything's all lit up. And I think we're gonna go down and see the fountains at the Bellagio because they do like a show. So we'll bring you guys along for that.
And then we're gonna get some macaroons.
And then we're gonna get some macaroons
because there's a macaroon shop right downstairs.
And Kelly really wants some macaroons.
I'm excited.
All right, so we're not gonna bring you along for hanging out watching movies because that's kind of boring, but we'll see you guys in a little bit.
Oh, Steve, oh God!